say on that. I think Adrian is with you. Then, I mean, I would say that he's got a very good chance. Absolutely. Augusta's obviously one of his favorites. Pebble Beach is pretty solid. He knows that place. You know, but I think there's a lot of other good players as well now. He's spurred up a lot of incredible young players. You know, haphazardly, it just happened because of it. You know, he influenced me to become better. You know, he influenced Jordan. He influenced Rory and a bunch of people. Everyone out here. You know, and I think that's the cool part is that he's now seeing what he created. That's, I think it's funny. You know, but he still is 14-time major champion, and he knows how to get it done. So it's going to be a difficult test if we're going up against him and thinking about it. It'll be fun, though.
Okay. Thank you, Bryson.